Yo, what is up, guys? It is DMX Sexy Kano, and today, the most anticipated fight of YouTube, Joe Weller versus KSI. I did watch the other fights, they were great, but we're just gonna skip straight to the final event. So, guys, I hope y'all enjoy. Here we freaking go, guys! It's the final match! Bro, I'm so hyped up for this one. This one's gonna be so good.
The moment that many of you have been waiting for. This is the main event of tonight. This contest will take place over 6 3-minute
rounds. It's crazy.
JD and brought to you by OP Talent and Upload Events. As I say, guys, this is the biggest, unbelievably the biggest white collar boxing contest ever in UK history. Please welcome our two boxers into the ring one more time. The young man boxing out of our blue corner here tonight. He's up from Eastbourne. He means it. Let's hear it for Joe Oella.
Joe gets a massive cheer from this arena. There's a lot of people on his side in this room.
His opponent in total preparation for this evening's event and boxing out of our red tab here tonight. The man from Watford, you know him, the Nightmare, KSI!
Wow. JJ reveals the punch.
There is no fear for either fighter. It's time for round one. For sure.
Come on, man. Oh, here we go. There's no headgear, right? No headgear.
JJ told me.
Or is there? I don't know.
The fight, that this wouldn't bother him in the slightest, though. They're exchanging words, and Joe.
Oh, there is headgear right now.
JJ replying, and Joe laughing it off.
Both laughing and smiling right now. But in seconds, they're going to try to take each other's head.
Up, and then we are good to go, ladies and gents.
It's going to be Joe.
Slightly late, but we are there.
Oh, man. Here we go, bro. This is. Ah, this is intense!
JJ said this was going to be easy. Let's see how easy this is. I'm interested, because a lot of talk has gone into this.
There's a lot of nervous energy surrounding this ring, and you can't imagine.
JJ looks in fantastic physical condition.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is boxing business. I hope you're ready for it, because the business is about to start right here.
I mean, right now.
Man, here we go! Dude, they're so hyping this one up for.
They're in a very similar weight category right here.
Both boxers, please, to the
4 kilograms the difference. 10 pounds.
Here we go.
Words being exchanged between the two. Look at Weller's just nodding at KSI. KSI spits words back at him. The referee stops the words.
Now that Joe can fight him, he doesn't seem as fierce. He seemed a little bit more subdued yesterday. He seems quite happy to go into this now.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for these two.
Oh man, here we go.
This is it. Are you ready?
Dude, they are hyping it up.
This is it. KSI side is gassed. The referee gets the thumbs up. It's seconds out on YouTube between KSI and Joe Weller.
JJ looks for the trainers, and Joe looks to come straight ahead.
Joe looks like
a... Here we go.
He's walking straight ahead.
Both these guys looking for a big punches early on. KSI
JJ
landing
the jab early. JJ landing the jab early. Right hook by JJ. Another jab by JJ. Joe not answering. Joe hasn't thrown a punch yet. Joe needs to start throwing. Joe needs to throw. Joe needs to throw a punch. And he does. And he does throw. And he lands.
Come on, KSI. You need a place on the fence.
And he does throw. And he lands again. And he's taking a fight out of it. This is a fight!
JJ's on the back foot.
And he's put his
tongue. Oh man, oh my god, if he keeps us up!
JJ's doing a good job in being the general of this ring right now. He is owning where the fight takes place at arm's length.
But it's only light punches right now. He's not landing anything.
Good body shot by JJ though. And Joe looks for the big left hook.
JJ looks shaken by some of these shots, you know. Look how he's backing off now. Look at how aggressive he was before and how contrasted that is.
I think JJ's doing a good job, though. Jaw is struggling a little bit here.
The whole arena shouting Weller right now. Wow, Joe going in there aggressively. These guys are matching almost perfectly at this point. Look,
I think that we need to see more of an offense from Joe. He's getting jabbed very badly here, and Joe's wobbly. Joe's wobbly.
It's JJ good. Come on.
Quite easy so far. JJ's doing very well.
Joe's coming out aggressively.
This is from Joe.
Give it to Weller though, bro. He's coming aggressive. Whoa.
He's roughing him up right in the chest. Oh my god.
I thought that was a low blow there.
The smiles from both of the lads. Oh, and it's a big left from Joe.
Joe just laughing.
JJ
trying
to get a big uppercut from JJ. That was a massive uppercut. And that was a brilliant uppercut. JJ hurt him with that one. Yeah. There was blood at the lip of Joe. And now JJ is bleeding.
Yes. Come on.
He's struggling, Joe. He needs to answer with punches.
Oh, just taking punches to the face. Joe going in.
Joe not doing the Mike Tyson game plan the way he said he was going to.
Yes, come on, JJ.
JJ is marching forward. And he's
yes.
Brilliant right now. I've got to give credit where it's due. JJ looks fantastic here. He is beating Joe at his own game.
Both of them landing significant punches in this first round.
Come on!
The watch, I've got to be honest, as a Joel friend. And that is a hell of a right hook by JJ. Joel is struggling, he's bloodied.
He needs to get back to that.
There needs to be more punches thrown, Lawrence.
Yeah,
there's not enough of an offense.
Joel, yes, come on!
Was landing, but he's struggling.
Joel's not as aggressive. Oh, there he lands a punch on the side of JJ's face. Dodging well, though, Joe, as well.
That was a good round! Alright, bro. We're going to the second round. Let's go. Here we go, guys. Round two. Let's go. Ooh, God.
He needs to implement it better in this round if he has to have any success.
What is he doing?
There's a gun shield
on the floor. Good eyes from the ref.
Jab lands by JJ. Short. Lands with the jab, and there's the tie up here, broken by the referee.
Very simple rules in boxing. Wow.
JJ picking up the pot again. He needs to go for a job. He needs to really make something count if he's to get the respect of JJ. And he's trying. When JJ lands a hard right.
Yes, come on.
And now JJ lands again. Joe is struggling, and that is a brilliant right hook by JJ. JJ moving very well. Hard to fight, hard to hit. Good right hand by Joe, though. Body shots by Joe. That's Joe Rock. Joe is Rock.
Counter with a big head punch from JJ, though.
Joe knows he's got to get inside. But in a way, that is his undoing here because he's coming straight forward. And JJ. Oh, there's a good right hook by both fighters.
Big face punch. Joe puts his.
God, this is emotional.
God, dude, this is so intense.
Deep breaths and they are ready to go again.
JJ just
Joe looking for good body shot by JJ. JJ's varying his punches very well here.
They're right over us on this side of the
ring. On the ropes, yeah. Tied up.
Both men broad. Sweating.
And you can tell that.
Oh, man.
The pace they are setting is phenomenal.
Man.
For non-professionals. Joe is not seeing die though. He's coming at JJ and he's fighting him on the ropes.
Pushing him off there.
This is good, man. This is freaking good.
People asking the referee to intervene. Stop playing between these.
This was the hell of a pace this set. JJ with the head movement. Joe catches him.
Oh, yes.
Good stiff left hand by Joe, though.
Look at the two of these guys.
I have so much respect for them right now.
Yeah.
Like, they are really putting on a decent show here.
You see the bruises on JJ's back from the
cut. Jay lands. That jab. Such a long reach.
Yeah.
Joe bloodied. Coming forward still though.
That's really nice.
Trying to turn this into a fight and not a boxing match. JJ said, I'm going to box him to death. And that is what he's trying.
That head guard looks awkward on KSI right now. He needs to get back to his corner to be able to readjust it.
Oh, Joe's struggling. And that was a.
Yes, come on!
Taking serious headshots there. The two of them taken down. The referee is assessing Joe now, but who took him down there?
We might have a point deduction.
What?
Joe's team get into
this
the ring.
This is the end of the round, and that wasn't a good way to end that round.
No.
You don't want to see that.
A sour note to finish on there. How did that one make you feel? A little different there for Joe.
Joe's done incredibly well to hang in, because JJ, I've got to give credit, he's almost as good as he said he was.
Yeah.
He's looking fantastic.
Yeah. Great. Look at Joe and the way that he's...
Bro, he's bleeding, bro.
He's breathing heavily.
Joe is what they call a bleeder. He bleeds quite easily, but that doesn't necessarily mean he's as damaged as what he looks. But he took some big shots at the end.
And it's quite shocking to watch from this side as well. For a lot of people here who haven't seen boxing before, they'll be very...
Oh, man, I'm just going to record through this round. I have to do this break, I guess.
Six and one half dozen of the other. One man throwing the other down. JJ actually very...
I think Joe implemented his game plan a lot better in the second round than the first round. But still not well enough.
Second corner.
I still give it two rounds to JJ.
Both corners taking the maximum amount of time.
Oh, man, come on, KSI!
I think what we're looking at... is JJ looking very on doing the same thing, and Joe trying to land a big shot to even the odds.
Joe looks defiant at this point of what JJ's trying to implement. Big body.
Yes! Yes! Come on!
Headshots from KSI.
Yes!
Just blitzing him.
Joe did very well to handle that. That was amazing by JJ.
Oh!
Mouth guard out, and Joe stopped. JJ didn't, and there was...
JJ landed
a big punch,
yeah.
And after the stoppage, Joe is right. Readying himself. JJ's coming back to the middle. Joe's coming back to the middle. We're going to see them fight again.
Yes!
Good uppercut by JJ. Joe answers with the left hook. The jab of JJ is a nightmare to deal with.
Look at JJ, just feeling his opponent now.
JJ's doing so good.
Oh, JJ's trying to land some big punches, but he just can't. His arms will also be feeling a little weaker out there.
Yeah, oh, let's go!
JJ.
Yes!
Standing count for Joe.
Freak, bro, I'm screaming so hard, bro. I can't even take this.
Joe Weller will be hearing JJ's coach over his shoulder shouting to JJ.
Oh, man, this is a good fight.
This is in your hands.
Basically. Joe's struggling a lot here, but soldiering on like an absolute warrior. You've got to give him credit. Jay is reveling.
Yes!
Pounding his chest, landing headshot after headshot after headshot. This is the killer instinct that he was talking about.
It's all over.
Is it over?
It's all over. It's not. It's a standing count. We have to end it soon. This has to be over. I would rather say this end. Joe is not throwing at this point. This is not. We have to end this now. JJ is doing what he said he was going to do, and as a friend of Joe, I'd rather than saying that.
This isn't what Joe wants to do. This isn't what he wants, though, is it? He wants to go further. You can see he's debating. Let me keep
You've
going.
Got to give credit to JJ. He has been fantastic here.
Oh, man.
He's been relentless. He's looking over to his corner there. He's getting some simple instructions from his coach. As Joe goes over to his corner to gather his mind and take it back out for another
round. Here we go. This surely is the end of the fight. JJ has got so much power.
Yes! There we go, baby! Let's go, KSI!
Well, that is what...
The sidemen rush in.
Joe away from all
Joe's team surrounding.
But we just keep Joe away from him.
Freaking go, man! Oh, what a fight!
There are huge scenes as the sidemen.
JJ is lifted on the arms. He's won the fight. He celebrates. Everything he said was going to happen.
Come on.
You've got to see. That was an amazing performance by JJ.
Victorious. He's looking at his friends in the eye. It is. Incredible scenes here.
The camaraderie between the sidemen.
Bro, he killed him, bro. God dang.
There's some real... They're so happy for him.
There's brotherly love there between these guys. Brotherly love. So many people so excited to see KSI win, but so many people at the same time so upset to see Joe...
As a friend of these two and as a fan of these two, I'd love to see a handshake.
Yeah, absolutely.
After this. I'd love that.
Both of them have been great sportsmen in this one. Joe and JJ seem to be going towards each other. What is What's happening?
There we go. There's a hug from the lads.
That's the best bit, guys. They're now embracing.